Hi, welcome to Krishna's Kitchen Jhatpat Khana. I'm sure you like my videos. So let's see today.
Take half a teaspoon of black pepper powder or less than half as per your need. Take half a teaspoon of salt. Add 1 tablespoon of cornstarch, half tablespoon of soy sauce, half to 1 teaspoon of red chili sauce, take 1 tablespoon of barbecue sauce, 1 to 2 tablespoon, add vinegar half teaspoon. Add 1/3 cup of water and mix it well. Take 1 cup rice, half a teaspoon of black pepper and half a teaspoon of salt and mix this very well. Add cabbage half cup and 1/4 cup of carrot, grated carrot, and now mix it well. Add half a teaspoon of soy sauce. Make a ball and then roll it in the cornstarch or maida. And now you can fry this. Add 1 teaspoon oil and 8 to 10 garlic chopped finely. And now add this. Add 1/4 teaspoon of ginger powder and mix it well. Add manchurian now and let it done for 1 minute and then you can serve this. Add little bit red chili sauce. Garnish with coriander and red chili sauce.
And have a good taste and always be with Jhatpat Khana. So thank you very much for watching this video.